He's the guy that made that last play, a loss of 7.